Businesswoman Tian Jinwei has a businessman, a journey to do business, borrowed from a wealthy few hundred ounces of silver for the capital. The thief was seen. At night, the thief previously hidden in his house waiting for him to come back. But traders, because that day is a good day, got the money and set off. The thief hid for a long time, just listened to the merchant's wife in bed over and over again, such as difficulty falling asleep. While, on the wall suddenly opened a small door, the whole room brightly lit. Door out of a beautiful young woman, a hand strap, businessman approached the bed and handed his wife. The wife of businessman hand away, young woman stubbornly then handed her, she would take over, got up, the strap tied to a beam, into his neck and hanged himself. Young woman also left wall door also closed. The thief was shocked, she opened the door and fled. After dawn, the family servant see housewife hanged, reported the matter. Official businessman neighbors to catch, torture, neighbors cannot stand torture, he had admitted killing people, about to be executed a few days later. The thief was innocent neighbors in justice, to the official surrender, saying the facts of that night witnessed. After the trial confirmed that he says is true, the neighbors will forgive sin. Official investigation to other neighbors, say that the old masters of the mansion house had been hanged a young daughter, age, appearance of full compliance with the thief said, and therefore know that it is the ghost of a young wife. As the saying goes, sudden death of people must find someone to do substitute. Really so?